Good evening, you're on with Big J, and you know what time it is. It's time to talk sports, news, and information, and I'll be right back. Good evening again. You're on with Big J. If you have not subscribed to the channel, now would be a great time to do that as I'm going into our narrative for Big J and Let's Talk and our channel of subscribers and members. We thank you again for being a part of who we are and what we do here. You are amazing. You are an asset and never a liability. Do us a favor. After you subscribe, go down or go over to your right and hit that bell so you'll be notified when we upload content, and then go down and smash that like button. YouTube is going off with the algorithm and we are being seen. Make sure that you do that. Also, leave a comment. You know why? Because if you talk to us, we'll talk back. Our subscribers can attest to that. So tonight, for a few minutes, I was studying the Word of God. And I know some people are not Christians, but I have to talk from my perspective for 1 minute. And there are a lot of people now, and I'm not making excuses for her. As you notice, I'm not dealing with track right now. I'm dealing with the individual. I want to step away from that platform for a minute. And what I want to do, I hope somebody knows her and gives this to her or shares it with her, or it goes viral. Everybody just share it so she possibly can hear it. Because the worst thing in the world is brokenness. And brokenness comes for so many reasons. Reasons some don't even know. But let me go where I was going. There was a man in the Bible by the name of Shimei. And King David was the king at that particular time. And Shimei had no wisdom, no character. He was just ignorant. So what he did, he came and threw rocks at the king. He kicked dust on him. He kicked dirt on him. And David, as being the king, had the right to take his life. Listen to what I said. He had the right to remove him from the earth. But David didn't. He just turned and walked because he was the king. And watch this. Not only did he throw those things at David, he said, David, he cursed him and said, you bloody man. In other words, to use those particular words signified he was calling him a dog. You're just nothing. You're this and that. And see, ladies and gentlemen, those who are listening to us, it happens in life every day. Hurt people. Broken people break people. And sometimes what happens is we have to look beyond ignorance and see the fault and then continue. I love how these women of Jamaica and Allison Felix are just not paying attention, but they're doing what they have to do. Their purpose is designed and before them. They're not even paying attention. And watch this. As they're not paying attention, they're being blessed. But the individual who should be putting in the work is the one throwing rocks. She's kicking dirt on the queens, not the king. She's scandalizing their name. She's doing all that. And yet she has not run another time. Let me close with the narrative. So David, in 1 Samuel chapter 19, Shimei comes to himself. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a time where one might come to themselves. All is not lost. So the Bible says that Shimei came to himself and knew that the king now, since he was restored in his kingdom, David was going to have him killed. But when he came, he bowed down and said, "O king, I repent," in so many words. We have to always leave room for repentance and for someone to say, "I'm sorry." And if they don't, that's up to them. There is a price to pay for it. But David looked at him after losing his own son, Absalom, and said, "Man, get up. You won't die." And he told all of his servants, "This day, this man shall live." Compassion is something that most don't understand. We're looking at an individual on the screen right now who does not know how to be quiet, who does not know how to be humble. There's something missing. And again, share this video with everyone. If we share it everywhere and make it go viral, maybe she will get a hold of it. Now, let me close with here on the screen. And I said this because I lost my mother at one time. And I said, hear my voice, hear my words. But you can't see the entire things, but it says a flower does not think of competing with the flower next to it. Woo! And this is what those women from Jamaica do. They're competing against themselves, but they're not competing against those who are next to them because they don't matter. Why? Because at the bottom it says they just blossom. Woo! Mm. Do you understand that? It says they just blossom. So when you take your eyes off the purpose and you start competing to what's next to you, you will wither away and die. But if you just are competing with yourselves and among yourselves as those three ladies are doing, guess what they're doing? They're blossoming. If you was in church right now with your neighbor, I'd tell your neighbor, say, I see you blossoming. So again, I just want somebody pleased. And at the bottom, I say, just run and no talk. That's what they do. They run and no talk. And when it's time to smile, they smile. And it's time to smile, they smile. That's the difference between that generation and this generation. Everything is this generation has got to cuss you out. I got to talk crap to you. You don't know what this is about. Nah, da, 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 da. But when you're blossoming, none of that matters. None of it matters. When you've been through hell and the experience is not more than you blossoming, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I'm not going to be on long anymore. I just want to come on and talk about this tonight because it's important. If anyone sees this and can reach out to her, tell her to stop worrying about the other flowers and just blossom. If she looks at the three amazing young ladies from Jamaica, they only look to each other. They don't look to the rest of the field, but they salute them and celebrate them at the end. Why? Because they're just blossoming. All right, you've been on with Big J, and you know what time it is. It's time to say this, and you know what we're going to say. Be the best, and the best you will become. Please share this with somebody. If you haven't subscribed, tonight is your opportunity to be a part of this amazing channel and to be a part of something that's going, growing, and is about the people. Salute to you. Be blessed. Have a great evening.